Bono Hair is a wholesale hair system, manufacturer, and supplier based in China. At Bono Hair, we do strict quality control, deliver orders timely, and offer professional and prompt service to our customers. We take quality control very seriously at Bono Hair, and we do on each of the 6 production stages of our hair systems, including hair collecting, hair coloring, making curls, making the base, hair knotting, and after final wash. Therefore, should any problems arise, we are able to deal with them timely and rather than at the end when it may be very difficult and time-consuming. Besides strict quality control, Bono Hair is dedicated to deliver the orders on time. Stock orders can be sent out within 24 working hours after payment. For custom-made orders, we have specialized workers to track each process closely. Once we find any delay during the process, we will check the responsible workers to confirm why it's delayed, when to finish, and how to adjust following processes to make sure the order will be finished timely. Production daily report is another way to help us control the production time well. Each process department will summarize the finished and unfinished orders at the end of the day and arrange next day's work accordingly. In addition to our commitment towards delivering the best hair systems, we take great pride in the service that we offer our clients. Our sales team all speak fluent English and are on hand to respond to you whenever you need them. They know the industry inside out and will happily assist you with any queries you may have. Besides, our clients have access to our online order tracking system, where you can see the current status of your order as well as your invoice history. In this way, you will know your order status very well and respond to your clients quickly. You will also receive order status emails weekly and related emails on each shipment. If you have any questions about our quality standard and order production, we can talk and discuss via emails, video conference to solve it. We are not afraid of problems, but we are afraid of clients not giving us any feedback. It's for this reason that we always tell clients to not delay in letting us know if there's any problem so we can resolve it right away.